In this After Effects video, we're gonna be taking a look at the Volumax 3D Photo Animator Toolkit, a simple way to turn your 2D pictures and amazing 3D animations in minutes. Hey Internet, this is Gaten from Cream Motion. I'm a motion designer for years now, and I create templates to get the job done easier and faster. A lot of studios and companies around the world use Volumax for TV shows, broadcasting, documentaries, or movies. There are lots of ways to turn your pictures and 3D animations in After Effects, but it can really be time-consuming to get nice results, and you will need solid knowledge of the software. That's why the Volumax Toolkit was created, to be able to animate all kinds of pictures super fast with simple tools. Portraits are set up by using the included wire mesh tool, exactly like the Liquify tool in Photoshop. Simply make it fit to your picture, then move in real time in your viewport. Fun and easy to achieve. You can use the Smart Mask tool for various subjects like landscapes, animals, or even objects, including 3D layers, particles, and color control. And the best of all is how easy it is to learn Volumax with the included video tutorials. There will be no more secrets with 3D photo animation once you finished the training. You may be heard about other photo animators out there, but keep in mind that Volumax is the fastest on the market, in your viewports, or when it's time to export. And trust me, it's also much easier to use. To see more about Volumax, you can check the official page with the links here, and be sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel to be informed about the coming updates. Thanks for watching and see you soon on the channel.